The six Goswamis, they are always engaged. Krishna Kirtana, loudly chanting. The same process we are following. Loudly chant, always. Be engaged in archana. Always there is a possibility of Krishna consciousness. The facilities are there. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has taught us Kirtaniya Sadahari. Then Prekhaniya. Prekhaniya, he is worth seeing. We are accustomed to see so many things, that is our bondage. Aknophalam. By the eyes, you see the deity, the Vaishnavas. The Vaishnavas, with tilak, with kanti, with chanting beads, as soon as you see, practically you know, as soon as they see this Hare Krishna movement people, they also chant Hare Krishna, giving a chance to the others. The dress is also required. You should be always equipped with tila, kanti, and sikha, sutra. Then as soon as a common man sees, oh, here is Hare Krishna man, Hare Krishna, you chant. Automatically, you give a chance to chant Hare Krishna. So, this is required. The foolish ask us, they say, what is the necessity of this, that? No, this is necessity. You must always remain dressed like a Vaishnava. That is necessity. So, prakhaniya, that is very beautiful to see. Otherwise, how they become impressed? Immediately, they become so pious that they chant Hare Krishna. The chanting of Hare Krishna is not so easy. So many people come here, but when there is chanting, they do not chant, because it is not easy. Jajibhaka namatubham. In the Shastra it is said, ahavato sapachato upagariyana jajibhagri namatubham. Anyone who is chanting Hare Krishna, jibhagre, with the tongue, even if he is born in a family of dog eaters, he is glorious. That is, he is glorious. Jajibhagre namatubham. So, we give this chance. As soon as he chants Hare Krishna, immediately he becomes glorious. Immediately he becomes glorious. Ahavata sapacu tabigariyan jajibhagrina tepus tapaste. That means in his previous life he has already performed many sacrifices. Therefore he has got this qualification of chanting Hare Krishna. Tepus tapaste juhubu. Sushnu, Arya, they are really Arya, Aryan, is chanting Hare Krishna. So, we should practice ourselves to chant Hare Krishna always. Kirtaniya Sadahari, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu recommended. Tinadipi Sunitena, Tarurapi Sahishnana, Amanina Manadena, Kirtaniya Sadahari. Harinam, this chanting of Hare Krishna mantra, one should practice always. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Rama. So, prekhaniya hitam dhyayet. This is meditation. That suddha bhavena, not artificial, but even if you do artificially, you will be purified by chanting. Artificially, if you do, that is in the Shastra, still the chanting of the holy name is so powerful that it will make you, because it is directly associating with God. So as soon as you chant, immediately there will be meditation. Suddha bhavena cetasa. by consciousness, by the mind, by intelligence. This is the commendation.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.